Imagine a weapon that can fly faster than sound, evade any defense system, and strike with pinpoint accuracy. A weapon that can unleash hell on earth in a matter of seconds. A weapon that can change the course of history. This is not science fiction, this is real. This is BrahMos. BrahMos is the world's fastest cruise missile developed by India and Russia. It is a weapon of mass destruction, capable of destroying entire cities or even civilizations. But it is also a weapon of mass innovation, showing a country's prowess in science and technology. But how did India achieve this feat and becoming a self-reliant nation? And what makes BrahMos so powerful and unique? These are some of the questions that I'm going to answer in this video. But before I do that, I want to ask you something. Do you know what BrahMos stands for? Do you know how fast it can fly? Do you know how many countries have this missile in their arsenal? If you don't, then you're missing out some fascinating facts and figures. And if you do, then you are one of the few who knows the true potential of this incredible weapon. This is a hidden story that I want to share with you and reveal the hidden history of BrahMos, how it works, why it is so awesome, and also I will share with you some of the stories and secrets behind this amazing missile that you won't find anywhere else. This is not just a video about a missile. This video is about a dream that became a reality. So buckle up and get ready for a thrilling ride, because this is going to be epic. Please subscribe to this channel and hit the bell icon to join me on this exciting adventure. Hello and namaste everyone. I'm Shahana and I welcome you to this awesome video. Have you ever wondered how India became a global leader in defense technology? Well, it all started with a handshake that changed history, a handshake that brought together two great minds and two great nations, a handshake that gave birth to BrahMos. Let me take you back to February 12, 1998. On that day, India's former president and a missile genius, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, met with Andrei Mikhailov, the first deputy minister of defense of Russia. They had a vision to create the world's fastest supersonic cruise missile, a vision that did not compromise India's non-alignment policy. They signed a historic agreement to join forces and share their expertise and resources. Russia's mission Astrania and India's Defense Research and Development Organization agreed to form a joint venture, with India owning a slight majority of 50.5% and Russia owning 49.5%. From there on, BrahMos airspace was born and India's defense status was transformed. So how BrahMos got its name? Well, it's a name on two rivers, Brahmaputra in India and Moskva in Russia. It symbolizes a collaboration between the two countries. India and Russia have been working together on developing BrahMos since 1998. So what is BrahMos? It's a missile that can fly faster than the speed of sound, which is about 1235 km per hour. BrahMos can fly faster than Mach 3, which is about 3700 km per hour. That means it can reach from Delhi to Mumbai in just 30 minutes. Can you imagine that? Anyways, but what makes BrahMos so special? Well, BrahMos is a special missile that combines the best features of two different types of missiles, cruise and ballistic. Cruise missiles are missiles that fly at low altitudes to avoid radar detection. Ballistic missiles are missiles that fly at high altitudes and then fall towards their target at high speeds. BrahMos can do both. It can fly at low altitudes to avoid radar detection, and it can change its direction and speed to evade interception. But that's not all. BrahMos also has a unique feature that sets it apart from any other missiles in the world. It's supersonic speed. Supersonic speed means faster than the speed of sound. Most missiles are subsonic, which means slower than the speed of sound. Some missiles are hypersonic, which means faster than Mach 5 or 6175 km per hour. But BrahMos is supersonic, which means faster than Mach 1 but slower than Mach 5. Why is supersonic speed so important? Well, because it gives BrahMos an edge over other missiles. Supersonic speed makes BrahMos more accurate and more destructive. It also makes BrahMos harder to stop or destroy by enemy defenses. For example, recently a BrahMos missile was accidentally fired in Pakistan and they had no chance to intercept it. This shows how powerful and versatile BrahMos is, and the best part is it can be launched from land, air, sea or submarines. It can hit targets on land or sea with precision and power. If you want to know how BrahMos stack up against other cruise missiles in the world, here are some examples to compare. The Tomahawk is a slow but long-range long-range cruise missile used by the US and the UK. It can fly over 2400 kilometers at Mach 0.74 and drop a conventional or nuclear bomb of up to 1362 kg. Whereas the Caliber is a fast and long-range cruise missile used by Russia. It can fly over 2500 kilometers at Mach 2.9 and drop a conventional and nuclear bomb of up to 500 kg. And the AGM-158 JASSM is a sneaky but short-range cruise missile used by the US and its allies. It can fly over 1000 km at Mach 0.8 and drop a conventional bomb of up to 450 kg. As you can see, BrahMos is faster and more maneuverable than some of these missiles, but it has a lower range than some of them. This gave it the upper hand over any defense system attempting to block it. How does BrahMos manage to move at such amazing speed? The propulsion system is where the secret is. Its two-stage propulsion system consists of liquid fuel ramjet engine and a solid rocket booster. The missile's initial thrust and acceleration are provided by the solid rocket booster. The ramjet engine then takes over once the booster separates. Through the use of cone-shaped pipe, the ramjet engine reduces the incoming air before combining it with fuel and burning it. When the hot gas expands and leaks through a nozzle, thrust is produced. Actually, the engine has no moving parts and can operate at high speeds and altitudes. It gives BrahMos its sustained supersonic speed and maneuverability. Now you might have some burning questions about BrahMos and its impact on the world. For example, is BrahMos a nuclear weapon? Is BrahMos a threat to world peace? Is BrahMos legal under international law? These are serious questions that deserve honest answers. The answer to the first question is yes. BrahMos is a cruise missile that can carry a nuclear warhead or explosives, or both if you are feeling adventurous. The answer to the second question is tricky. BrahMos is a weapon and weapons can be used for good or evil. BrahMos can be used for defense or offense depending on your mood and your agenda. BrahMos can be a deterrent or provocation depending on your sense of humor and your tolerance level. BrahMos can be a tool for peace or war depending on your luck and your skill. The answer to the third question is yes. BrahMos is legal under international law. It follows all the rules and regulations that India and Russia have signed or nodded to. It does not mess with any rules or claims of other countries. It does not pose any threat to global security or stability unless you count jealousy as a threat. And the most curious question is, what's next for BrahMos? The future of BrahMos missile is quite promising. Many nations that desire to protect their seas from hegemony and aggression have taken notice of BrahMos. India has recently entered into an agreement with the Philippines for the sale of BrahMos missiles, making it the first foreign nation to acquire with this weapon system. This is a strategic move by India to enhance its defense cooperation with Southeast Asian countries and to counter China's growing influence in the region. By the end of 2024, BrahMos wants its export to total $2 billion and the $5 billion defense export goal set by PM Modi will be accomplished with its help. Moreover, India and Russia are also working on a hypersonic version of this missile called BrahMos 2, which is expected to have a speed of Mach 7 to 8 and a range of 600 km. This will not only boost India's aerial fast strike capability and also it will give an edge over its adversaries. So this is it that I have found about BrahMos so interesting and awesome. I hope you have learned something new and interesting from this video. What do you think about BrahMos? Let me know in the comments below. Please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Thank you.